If you're new to my channel, welcome. I'm Mad Chen and I'm a digital illustrator. I create Procreate tutorials for beginners. Today I'm going to show you how to access the cut, copy, paste, and copy canvas menu in Procreate. I'm going to use one of my projects to show you how to use the next tool. So the first thing I want to show you is that if we click on layers, we can see that I have one copy of my project inside layers. So now let's click on actions and I'm going to choose the cut tool here. And then if we go back to layers, you'll see that it's no longer there because I had cut the image out. So I'm gonna get it back again by going back into actions and then clicking on paste. And then when we go back to layers, you'll see that I have my image back. So next, let's go back to actions and I wanna click on copy. Then next, click on paste. And now you'll see that I have two copies of the same image. Lastly, I'm going to show you Copy Canvas. What Copy Canvas does is it takes a screenshot of your project. So it's not the same as cutting and pasting or copying and pasting your projects. It takes an actual screenshot of your project. When we come back here up to layers, you'll see that it kind of looks a little bit different to the bottom two projects that we have. Thanks for watching, guys. Please support this channel by liking, commenting, sharing, and subscribing to Mad Chen. If you have any questions, comments, or problems with Procreate, please leave comments down below because I want to be supportive and help you guys get better at using Procreate and also get better at your artwork. You can also check out my other Procreate tutorials, which I will leave links up above and also in the description below. I hope you guys have a lovely day and I will see you in the next Procreate tutorial.